Hello, we've created the series of videos to show you how you can customize the wireless emergency alerting or WEA settings on your Android device so that it's optimized for your needs. WEAs are government-issued emergency messages that appear as child abduction alerts, severe weather or civil emergencies, and presidential alerts. Accessibility to emergency alerts is vitally important to people with disabilities. Our other videos in this series will show you how to apply accessibility settings that will be especially helpful to users who are blind or have low vision and users who are deaf or hard of hearing to ensure that you are able to receive these alerts. This video will show you where to find the WEA settings on your device. Let's get started.
Let's first go into our settings menu. Once in settings, we need to locate and open our sound menu. Now, scroll down until you find emergency broadcast in the sound menu. And when we select emergency broadcast, it will show us all of the available options for customizing the emergency alerts we receive on our device. As you can see on the screen, there are a bunch of settings that we can turn on or off depending on our personal preferences. Things like show extreme and severe threats, amber alerts, and showing notifications on these alerts in our notification bar are just some of the examples of settings we can customize. Two especially helpful accessibility features located in the emergency alert settings menu is the vibrate on alert setting in the speak alert message setting. Enabling the vibrate on alert setting will make our device vibrate whenever an alert is received. This is helpful for someone that cannot hear the emergency alert tone. In the speak alert message setting uses the text-to-speech capabilities of the device to audibly tell you what kind of alert you are receiving if you cannot see the screen of your device. Let's make sure both of those settings are enabled and turned on.
We hope this video showed you how you can enable wireless emergency alerting settings on your Android device. Thank you for watching, and be sure to watch our other videos in this series where we show you how to turn on other accessibility settings so that emergency alerts are tailored to your needs. For more information on wireless emergency alerts, please visit our website.